both Tasha and Courtney have much stronger last events. She's going to need to be perfect.